Yes, sir. Morning to those. I tore this up yesterday. As you see, that GRP was demolished. I had to put the slicks on the front. Yeah. And it's back. Took a hell of a beating. Hell of a beating. Got some used straps I found laying around, stuck them in there. Got my battery straps, got a battery in. That's the side that caught a blaze on that side. And this side smashed. Everything is together, YouTube. What's up? Yeah, what you working with? Running. Had to do some work with these. I don't know what those things are called back there, but man, when I put the that together, the wheel was cockeyed. Still a little, I got a little more adjusting to do, but we running. See what it looked like on the ground. If that wheel was still a little slanted, but no, it's not slanted. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Put it on the ground. That grub screw sound loose. On that spool, I'll check that spool out. Is she running at you, the two of us? She is running. Pulling to the right. Pulling to the right. We got some little work to do. A little more testing, tuning, testing. Peace.